Some state employees rallied on UNC's campus today, concerned about the possible sale of the UNC bookstore to a private company. Members of the State Employees Association of North Carolina helped organize the rally. Some employees say they're concerned about the possibility of losing their jobs. A UNC spokesman says there are only talks going on right now, and no decision will be made about the bookstore until likely next spring.